four, three, two.
Welcome back, Shorians. I'm Peyton.
And I'm Hayden.
Bringing you today's edition of the Shorian Report.
Today is Friday, December 10th, 2021. Today is Dewey Decimal System Day, December 10th. Honors Melville Dewey is in the library classification system. He created the efficiently maintain our library's inventory of books. With over 1 billion people visiting public libraries every year, it's vital to have an easy-to-read system and for us to find the exact location of the books we hope to read.
Seniors, you have 1 week to get your headshots in the yearbook. You must have a senior portrait in before December 17th in order to be in the yearbook. Schedule your senior portraits with Stuart's today.
It's that time of the year again, Shorians. The MOCI class is busy making and decorating holiday sugar cookies to sell the last week of school. Cookies will be two for a dollar and all proceeds are going to the MOCI program at LSHS. These cookies have almost been sold out with a half an hour, so be ready with your dollar and secure the cookies. The MOCI students will circulate throughout the building next Tuesday morning. So then they arrive at your classroom door, be ready to speak up and have the best holiday sugar cookies ever. Students, you do not want to have your class interrupted. Please contact Ms. Carney. Happy holidays from the MOCI students of LSHS.
Santa Claus will be visiting the Shorian shop this week and next week during all lunches. During all lunches, you can snap a selfie with Santa for a dollar donation. All proceeds will go to the Oxford families. Help support Oxford and take a selfie with Santa.
Now let's say happy birthday to those celebrating birthdays today, see what's for lunch, and get a check on the weather.
Hola!
You!
It's your birthday, we're here to party and sing to you.
He's from
me!
Hope you are bueno.
Fruit salad, yummy, yummy.
Happy Friday, everyone. Welcome back to the Shorian Sports Report. I'm Kaylee. Today, the JV and freshman boys basketball teams are at Brother Rice with freshmen at 5:30 and JV at 7. Saturday, the wrestling teams are at Warren Lincoln High School for the Warren Lincoln individual tournament starting at 9 a.m. The ice hockey team is at Fraser Hockeyland playing against the Kalamazoo Unified team at 4:15 p.m. And finally, on Sunday, the varsity basketball team is at U of D Callahan Hall playing against Brother Rice at 1:30 p.m. Good luck and go Shorians.
What if I say I know, you know? What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? You. I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? What if I say I know, you know? What if I told you I like you? What if I told you I like you?
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Did you use or do in the military?
I worked on helicopters. I was a turbine engine mechanic.
Lakeshore Public Schools recently had American Hero stop by and talk with kids about their experiences and what they did. We had a conversation with former U.S. Army member Eric Miller about just that.
Hi, I'm Eric Miller. I was in the U.S. Army from 1971 to 1974 when none of you were around. I enlisted when I was 17, volunteered for Vietnam three times, and they sent me to Germany. At that time, Vietnam was a helicopter war, so I knew it was, you know, like a no-brainer. I'm going over there, and I didn't. I was very fortunate.
Kids were very excited to talk with these heroes. Each kid had a list of questions to ask him about what he did and just having a connection with him.
What kind of equipment did you use?
Well, being an engine mechanic, wrenches, screwdrivers, the occasional hammer, bam!
One of the questions we thought was very interesting was about how he got into the service and why he chose this path.
My folks were mad at my older sister for not doing what she should have done at college. And so in the middle of my senior year, they came to me and said, if you want to go to college, you're going to have to pay for your first year and prove yourself. Well, all I had was a paper route. There's no way that I was going to be able to afford college. So that kind of, I'll show you and I'll join the service. It turned out to be a really good decision. I met some wonderful people. I got experience that I never could have gotten had I gone straight into college, and I probably was not ready for college at that point.
Not only did we talk to Mr. Eric Miller, we also talked with Sergeant Serbicki about his experience and what got him interested in the position of the Marine Corps.
Hi, how's it going? My name is Staff Sergeant Zerbicki, local Marine Corps recruiter out of the high school. I'm actually an 0639. I'm a network chief. I work with routers, switches, and computers. I'm kind of like an IT guy. My buddy went to high school with me, and he came over and talked to me about the Marine Corps. And I was like, okay, kind of piqued my interest. So I went with him, talked to the recruiter, and he set me up for success. I have a great job that I can actually get out and make about six figures now.
With all these things we asked the heroes, we wanted to know if this would be a good experience for kids today to do in the future.
Yes, I would. It really helped me to grow up, helped me to mature, gave me an entirely different perspective on things, brought me into contact with so many more people outside of Grosse Pointe where I grew up.
I just want to thank all the heroes for their service and keeping our country safe and secure. Thank you very much.
Lakeshore Public Schools invites all students, families, and community members to the St. Clair Shores Tunnel of Lights featuring our own Violet set of perform tomorrow at 6:30 p.m. located at Blossom Heath Park.
After 2 years of showing up to support Bayamount Children's Pediatric Advisory Council's Moonbeams for Sweet Dreams at Bayamount Hospital in Royal Oak, we have decided to serve in our background for the second year while continuing to remind pediatric patients they are not alone.
In 2021, we see the return of Sky Lighted Up on the event of Saturday, December 11th by the Shorian Nation. Visit our hashtag Shine from the Shorian station under the Tunnel of Lights by recording encouraging messages and photos that will be sent to the pediatric patients at Beaumont Hospital in Royal Oak on behalf of Lakeshore Public Schools and St. Clair Shores community.
The entire district is asked to meet at 6 p.m. for this family-friendly event, but the Tunnel of Lights will be open between the hours of 5 to 9. The City of St. Clair Shores will provide the ambiance and food trucks while we give away free Santa hats, flashlights, and glow sticks while supplies last.
Bundle up in Lakeshore attire. Create a poster, bring a flashlight, and put on your best smile as you enter the tunnel in purpose. Tunnel with the purpose of brightening the hospital. Stay for children during the holidays. Please use hashtag ShineTheShores and hashtag MyLSPS when sharing photos from the event.
That's all the news we have for today, Shorians. Have a great rest of your day and stay safe.